The UDM and the UDX have both very performant cooling systems, which allow them to be used in very high ambient temperatures. However, if there is a need to take away or take out the heat of the projector in a different way, we have the option to use tubes, where with water we will take out the heat of the projector and bring it to a place further away of the projector. This can be very interesting if the projector is in a closed ceiling where there is little ventilation. You can bring out the heat to the external cooler, or for example a theater where it is required to have lower operational noise.